everybody. Today I'm going to be doing a drawing of a P-47 Thunderbolt. Now this was a plane in World War II used by the Americans, and when I looked at a picture of it earlier, it was huge. The cockpit was like tiny and the plane was huge. But obviously, I don't know if they were used for very long or not. But they were, I think they were used during the Pacific Theater. I don't know. I don't think they were. They could have been, but I think it was mostly the other XP-46. I don't really know. Something. But
what